The Titanic departed from Southampton, England on April 10th, 1912.
It's smaller than I thought.
For the first 5 days, the Titanic sailed through the Atlantic Ocean, uninterrupted.
I'm gonna give these guys the cold shoulder.
In a matter of 2 hours, the entire Titanic sank beneath the waves of the Atlantic Ocean. Yep, that's how it happened.